The giant squid. In 1976, the USS Stein was damaged by an unknown species of giant squid. The cuts in the ship contained claws found on a squid's tentacles. The claws were much larger than any currently known species of giant squid, estimating that the squid could have been 150 feet.